go. Now, it's pretty basic, actually. First, you need to ignite it, like this. Alright, then, now the donkey will begin to pull, okay? So pay attention to the pressure. You need to keep the needle in the green zone by turning this valve, right here. Now, once you're done, you put the fire out, and you close the pipes.
The main inlet looks promising, and maybe there's some spare parts left.